I'm still struggling with these fuckers. Also, yeah, what's up with the monks? Why are the monks suddenly involved? Are they like helping us, or are they like bad for us? I have no idea. Anyway, this time around, I have left most of my people farther back, while I have brought Takayuki up here so that he could assist with like grenades and stuff. Right now though, save up your points, maybe go here, even here, and then turn everybody else. Ambush as usual. Ambush. 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 Seriously, what's up with the monks? I wasn't looking here before, so now I don't know what's where. Okay, dude, actually, since you're out of the range anyway, step back. Step back, sir. We've got this. Turn. Did they go into the, you know, the mode? The mode where they don't see us and they just stand there. Let's hope so. Okay, let's see. What happens if I enter? Everybody ambush. Okay, let's make that site unblocked. Oh, ambush. Beautiful. Ambush. Are these guys close enough to... Step back. Everybody else, ambush. Ambush. Now, let's see what we can do. Much better. Not that much better. Oh, and this time I have put the people with the rifles farther ahead so that they can make more immediate damage. Uh-oh. We need to kill this fucker pronto. So, whose turn is it now? What? Step back. Actually, step all the way back now. Should have saved a few points there, but what can you do? Okay, let's stop here. Nice. Whose turn is it? Ralphie. Ambush. break its paws again and then turn. Ambush. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Oh no, he needs pronto medical attention. Ooh, I've got just the thing. Haha. And let's patch you up some more, even if it's just with small health packs. How many points do you have? 4. Patch him up some more. Oh, she's out of points altogether. No! Fuck! I wanted to put. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I didn't want to ambush. I wanted to make him go down on his knees. Ugh. I want you farther away from here now. Like over here or something. End turn. I want you. Okay, let's see. If you're over here. No way. Then maybe let's just kill this one. Ugh! Fuck, I fucked up the sniper. Ugh. Step away. And then turn. Yes. Ambush. Okay, let's see now. Where were we? Damage, yes, and turn. Okay, not a total loss, I guess. Ow, ow. Okay, whose turn is it? Yes, yes, let's make up for that lost whatever. Yes, this is what I wanted to do before. Goodie. Okay, here's the thing. I want my people out of there. So, if I bring you here, will you be able to shoot the last one? Yes! You have some midi packs, don't you? Patch her up. Even a little bit. Every little bit helps. Goody. Ouch. Just one left. Fuck. We should be able to do this. Oh, he's not poisoned at least. That's progress. And turn. All the damage. And turn. Step back, sir. All together now. We can do this. We can do this. Yes! Finally. Woo! here. Like, I think the monks were only so active because every time there's an encounter they are obliged to help or whatever. I hope that's the case. Oh my god, I have overburdened him. Well, yeah. No wonder. Okay, we have to deploy this. Didn't we have like an extra bit? Short barrel, broken weapon parts. We need to sell some shit. Maybe give these to her for now. Actually, give this to her as well for now. Ah, yeah, she has a lot of carry points. If that's the case, then... Boop. I still don't want to call our doodads in because that means she gets weaker, paradoxically. So if there's more promotions coming up, then I will call it in. But right now I will put it off as long as I can. Okay, so what do we have here? Second, isn't this where we came from? Okay, Raycon. Candy Raycon. Oh, there's like a whole path going up here. And what about here? What's happening here? Looks like some sort of outpost thing. Among other things, a thought has occurred to me that... Oh, okay, one could go up here and shoot the monsters. Oh, why didn't we think of this? Even if the encounter was on, we could have gotten up here and just taken position like a boss. Okay, this is that guy. We totally made it so much harder for ourselves. It's the traitor guy over there. Actually, let's go sell some shit to him. So wait, which way did we come again? We came all the way through here. Any doodads? No. Okay, guys, we're gonna trade a little bit. Gary. Dangers and shit. Even duct tape. Mm. anything that's even remotely heavy. Like a boombox? Pickles? Keeping the human hearts. Wait, how is it just one weight unit now? It was like 12 before. Weird. I'm holding on to this for chisel. Still some just sniper rifles. Oh, okay. So, let's see, let's try this. Oh, decreases range. I don't wanna. Then keep carrying these, please. Thank you. Oh, and also we should distribute the surgery items better. Okay. 6 3 3. Okay, I think we're good. What about medkits? You have 2. You have 3. 6. You have none. 4 small ones. 5. None. Okay, Ralphie shares this. Okay, now we're good. Why, oh, why didn't I check this area before? I could have saved us so much trouble. Fuck. Lone Recon. Quick save here. Like something bigger is over here. I think this leads up to the temple. I'm just guessing. It just has this sort of ominous look to it. Clyde. Oh dear. I think we have another potential encounter here. These look like raiders totally. Goat. One doesn't mess with goats. Okay, before I get involved here, let's... Whoa! Let's check the other side as well. This leads to the temple. So there's like a frontier area fortified, or like fortified buffer area, I mean. And a very tactically set up doodad. Minecart is long past its phase, escaping hard grappling caprice. It does have one unique characteristic. The brake handle seems to be connected to a chain that runs to the ground. Oh, I guess it's an elevator. Alright. Let's check the other side first then. In here. Clyde! Okay, water. What about the other guys? Oh, okay, these are not raiders. These are water truckers. Jobs. Sergeant. I see. Keep them. Why is there a condom on a sheep? So the truck has been sabotaged basically, or well, ruined. Logbook says. Outpost 3. Okay, this way is east-ish. I think we need to call ourselves in now. Will you do the honors?
Ranger team. Take your command over. Echo. Happy to say several members for steel promotion. Congratulations. One, you've done a good
job. Wait. Okay, let's see the numbers then. You first. Okay, suddenly you have too much shit on you. Oh, and you're wearing this. Wear this instead, maybe? New points. this point, I really think I should up some of her secondary skills, for example, why not rifles? Yes. No perks though. What about the inventory? Get back to her. So that. And there. And that. And there. Okay. What about you? 21. Okay, I think I will just save up the points because I want to up his everything, but especially his medical stuff. And you, ooh, level 20 character. Shotguns, ranged weapons, critical chance. I would say he's strong enough. Oh, carry weight, action points. I think let's max him up on strength. Yes. Saves me from further questions. Really handy. Wow. What's this? Ooh. This could be really handy. Ah. This is the one that I thought I had. Let's give it to this. Alrighty. Let's continue on. Is this the outpost? We come in peace. Quick save here in case they want us to have a monk with us. Okay, I'm going forward alone. Ignore. Ranger business. Oh. Okay. Fallenest warriors. Oh, okay. No repercussions. terrible tragedy. We shall not give this information out right now. Such villainy. Okay, so half of these speech points are about Diamondback Militia. Now let's ask about the Philippines. Dr. Khan. Yeah. Where can we get these shiny prosthetics? Cool. Okay. Looks like we have opened up a way to a new area. And we didn't even have to run back for our monk. Although we might want to fetch him later on. I'm gonna end this episode here. And carry on the next one. Well, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the
These
next
monks
one.
Monks sure have strange ways of thinking about things.
Yes. So yes. Bye for now. And see you in the next one.